And it brings us to a kind of consideration. Where is the reggae song today? Where is that kind of lyrical standard that made reggae this impactive music? I think we are at a juncture where what's happening in the world, we don't have enough songs to reflect on what's happening in the world, the critical things that are happening in the world this very minute. But there's one artist, a Caribbean artist, for whom the lyric is primary. His name is Taj Weeks, and he's from St. Lucia.
To bring a lion down, we must be the toughest beasts in town. Zonga in January, hate kill February, shots ring out in March, bullet for the lash, another gun already in April. How many more can they kill? And yet, to our dismay, much more will die in May. Yeah, say 41 shot to kill Diallo, 50 odd shots to belt tomorrow. Only two to bring a lion down. We must be the toughest beasts in town. No quiet in June. Yet another one's gone too soon. Tears on tears to cry for Thomas in July. Is justice ever for us? Davis and Coe in August. We keep counting to remember. 320 by September. 41 shot to kill Diallo, 50 odd shot to bells tomorrow. Only two to bring a lion down. We must be the toughest beast in town.
That's right, one shot, 49 shots, a new song from his brand new album, To All My Relations. His name is Taj Weeks, Dermot Hussey. Join us again next time. The Riff on Music 99.